back there, because your club face was here, was more off of the toe.
Okay. Yeah.
That's gonna start off right immediately. Yeah. So.
All right. Going like that. Everything else looks pretty good.
But it's the same thing. You get up to the top. So up. There. Now from there, from that motion, right there looks great. From
yeah.
there, turn down through the ball. So what I want you to feel like is that impact. Your arms are far away from your body. I want you to feel like when you get down here, you're doing everything in your power to make sure your arms are far away from your body. Because I want you to feel clear. Right now, you're just coming in and you're just pushing it right out there.
Okay.
Bring it back, up higher.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So up high, throw it out. I feel like you're driving through the ball. Yeah, more in the center of the club face. There you go. Good.
Not bad though.
So,
yeah, let me.
So I want you to try to focus the next few shots, because now you're hitting the sand. You know, you haven't had one where you. Beginning before we started, and we climbed the sky and over. You haven't done that since. You're just all sand, which is great. That's what I'm looking for. So you're consistently getting it out. You're not having any problems there. All I want you to focus on now is getting it high. So let's see if you can get that ball high. So the way I'm going to do that is open stance, and you can see how open my club face is. It's even more than yours was. I mean, that thing is almost 90 degrees open. The biggest thing you want to do is when you get to the ball, those wrists are going to flip. So if you were hitting a lob shot out of the rough, how would you do that? You'd go.
Yeah.
Right? Really let the wrists kind of take over, the lower body cuts moving, just like that. So that's going to be kind of similar to what you're going to do here. It's a wide open face, and you're just going to take your lower body out of it and use the wrist. Oh, went high. A little too much ball. Now let's see this thing. High like that. So really, you could see, if you watch that again, there wasn't much movement. It was all in my hands. So just think about doing a flop shot. Try. Try that. Keep everything else the same. Your stance is good. Ball placement a little more forward. Really open up that feet. Use your wrist to swing through the ball. Finish high. But make sure to finish the swing. That a few more times. Really good.
A way to take your wrist out of it, like I said, when you were pulling the ball a little bit, you brought it back and your wrist kind of turned, your arms stopped moving and your hands started moving at impact. So there should be no arms, no hands, no nothing. Should be all arms, no wrists. So when you get to the ball at impact, bring it back, use your back shoulder to drive through.